Heartbreak Hill for the first time tonight, and they're going to go into the small southerly and a little bit of rain. That shouldn't affect them much. Get 'em Jet and Black Thunder. They're the two front markers, and they're well clear of the others at this stage. Roxy Surf Girl, Ultimate Jazz, Black Snow is behind those. Then we've got a Major Jibber running off the track. Batman and Chaser Mace is up in front of those, and Oreo still at the tail. Get 'em Jet. Looks as though its race is over. For this one, Black Thunder goes to the lead, and there's not many chasing at this stage. Black Thunder hits the lead and kicks away. Get 'em Jet holding on to second. Then we got Roxy Surf Girl back on the inside. Then was Ultimate Jazz, but this looks like it's going to be a one-act affair here. Black Thunder and Little Lucy Morrison. She can hardly see over the top of the horse, Little Lucy. She's got a good hold on it, and it's pacing well as it comes down to the line, and it's going to bolt in. Black Thunder, it wins by 40 metres. Getting up for second on the outside is Roxy Surf Girl. Just getting past Get 'em Jet, who might hang on for third. Then we've got a couple of the back markers running on. Ultimate Jazz gets up in front of Black Snow. Not far behind him then was Chaser Mace. And then we had Major Jibber, Oreo, and Batman coming in at the tail. So well done to Black Thunder and Lucy Morrison taking out the first of the mini trots.